Premier Andrews. My name is Judy Kelly, and my husband and I run a beef farm in beautiful Gippsland. Our cattle, when they are sold, go to local butchers and further afield. And they almost totally depend on underground water as our drinking source. Onshore gas mining can cause contamination to the water, soil and air. Premier Andrews, you must stop this onshore and unconventional gas mining in Victoria. Our livelihoods depend on it, and the livelihoods of our grandchildren depend on it.